Hell, fire, and brimstone incarnate is here in the form of Kane.
You can literally feel the heat the Big Red Machine brings with him into the ring. The only flame bigger than his entrance is the one burning inside of him. Many have tried and many have failed to extinguish that fighting fire inside Kane.
No doubt about that, Corey. And that might be why Kane is the devil's favorite demon.
And with Roman Reigns as your opponent, you know you're in for a rough night. This is a man who once beat his own cousin so badly that one of his other cousins had to step in and stop the match.
Ever since becoming the Tribal Chief, it seems like Roman has taken out the human part of himself. It's all about pride and supremacy for the Anoa'i dynasty, keeping his bloodline at the top of the mountain no matter what.
A lot of people have criticized Roman Reigns for relying too much on his cronies to maintain his standing in WWE.
He goes for the cover. And a kick out by Kane.
He's really trying to rush this match.
All right, that's it. Oh, Kane counters. Re-entering the ring now.
Jeez.
Boom, return fire with a headbutt.
Line hits its mark. Caught with a punch.
He catches Kane with a counter.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex. Launched.
Oh, man.
Kane with some good timing here. He's on his heels a bit now.
You dare to mess with Kane, and you will get burned.
Can he score the pin?
Maybe.
And quit getting the arm up.
Easy kick out there, but they'll get harder soon.
Stomping down.
Look at this. Just unloading.
Oh. And will this be it? And he doesn't let the pin last long at all.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Sword clothesline. Able to counter. Boom! Put into the corner now. Clothesline in the corner. Blocked the effort and cut them off with a shot to the gut. And there's it. Open to end it here.
This is it.
Shoulders up before two.
He's still got life in this matchup.
Oh, and that's, and there's the cover.
He wasted no time kicking out there.
I was not expecting that from him at this point.
Nice right hand.
With the back elbow.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Basement drop.
Wait, what's going on here?
Well, he's confused. And I guess he should be. Where is he?
What's wrong with him right now, Michael? We got a mask going on.
The way up and down. this.
And he sends him into the corner.
Things went from bad to worse. Rips a pride. And way down with a super chokeslam. The power on display right now is ridiculous.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters. Back and forth from these competitors.
Gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael.
Catches a punch.
Up into the fireman's carry.
And desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Two.
Oh, boy. To the announce table now.
Oh, yeah, going to clean it off here. This is going to be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had him.
Puts him on the table. What does he have in mind? We're about to find out.
Desk is about to get destroyed.
We've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Eight.
He's back into the ring.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns!
He was able to push aside the metaphorical noise in this one and secure the victory.
See, the distraction didn't even faze them in the long run.
Corey, they won in spite of it.
I don't know. I think it gave them the motivation they needed to win this one.